assignments in the game. Sure.
Wanna learn something new? Take a look down there.
Visitor center's just about a mile over that rise there. Oh, just keep.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
Are those meat-eating meatosauruses?
Wheeling uniform, direction changes, just like a flock of birds evading a predator.
They're flocking this way.
Here's where we ended. Or is it slightly different? Oh, it is slightly different because now we're the Gallimimus. Oh, shite. Fucking run! T-Rex is coming to eat us. Run, lads, run! Run as fast as you can! Oh wow, I got Food Survivor at the first try. You need to poison dinosaur in order to get through that block. Okay, so how do we buy them? Need to actually get the item, I'm assuming? I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, because I think we have the money for this. It's just a matter of getting the item for it. Okay.
a brachiosaurus. It's a contonexus die.
No, that's just a chicken die I ate from last night.
Oh.
That's funny, like, right in the game.
Oh, I thought it contonexus die.
No, that's just a chicken die I ate last night. Dino in there that's gonna rip me to pieces. For some reason, now I'm suddenly thinking, it's like as if you own their soul now, like, when you purchase that. It's like, like, you own your soul, you can now be them at any point. It's like, what? Real. What's up? That's like a weird concept. Like, where you can swap out characters, but, like, you go up to go buy them rather than, like, doing it like how they did Lego Star Wars, where it's just like, you unlock them by going through levels and then buy them later. And that actually made sense, where you could actually swap out between characters. But now it's like, almost like they're making it more obvious. Where it's just like, you go up to them, you make a deal with them where you buy their soul off. What the fuck? Like, on my end, I know it's completely, like, smooth and everything for all the frame rate. But, like, stream-wise, it's like you always gotta check. The frame rate is even off this game. I believe in the Wii U version, it's 30 FPS, but PS4 might be 60 FPS. Streaming at 60 FPS though. At least I believe so. Yeah, if I never changed it back from that phasmophobia thing, something like so screwed. FPS, I think I'm doing 60. Yeah, I'm doing 60 FPS. Frame drop. Okay. right thing to mouse. You guys don't see it, but I do. Basically, I'm viewing the game from OBS. For like how I'm playing it, rather than having a separate screen to view the game from. And then I'm actually viewing the stream. The only type of not viewing it from OBS is like the TV. The console game is like how you can view it from OBS in my game. Even if I'm playing an emulator. Something and I do it and then it drops everything. It's like, nope, fuck that. It's like, what the hell? That's why you don't listen to I just put too many hours in it. It's like, which is just like, no. I can't really average that out that well. So it's like, fuck. Get the average of 3 points. It's not gonna be the same. I wanted to go back to scraping the old kids. way. I had to buy a capture card. It's not like I'm just putting no effort into it. Like I usually was planning to do. Thank you. How many inserts do you think is on this island?
Fix that flaming barrier. You're one in a million. Or at least one in ten.
You just killed a visitor of the island, but whatever. I'm just gonna ignore that. Ran her over. Oh, hey Dennis, what are you doing here? I don't care, I'm gonna eat this pie. Oh yeah, she was screaming for Alan, that's right, yeah. I'm just like, wait a minute, wasn't it the guy with like the broken leg, Ian Malcolm? No, it was Alan.
Alan!
Please chance it.
Any chance you know how to use this? It's the automatic feeder for the dinosaurs.
Or the, like, the satellite phone.
Maybe I'm not as bright as a dino, huh? Nah, that can't be true. I'm wearing pants!
The satellite phone is set in the sewage. It's like... It's like, what the... Dino, wait! Oh! Oh, I get it. It's a Velociraptor thing. Do we have any Velociraptors? We have the baby Velociraptor, but we do have a normal one. Charlie, Echo, Delta, Velociraptor.
Oh, that's it! Well, the dinos will never go hungry ever again. Except the carnivores, but I guess that's what the staff are here for.
Hybrid disguises.
Okay. outside idea.
I guess where there was like huge dino dropping lines. There's like one in the first Jurassic Park movie and like the second one. I'm not 100% sure if it was the second one. All I remember is like Ian Malcolm. Nothing to do but just sit there while the storm is going on by. Peter's sitting there with his iPod and starts listening to Indiana Jones music. And he's like doing the entire like intro of young Indiana Jones. Oh, that's a T-Rex.
They're terrified of T-Rex roars. Although, I don't see how you as a human will find that information useful.
That kid, I thought it was a Dixon kid, I wasn't sure. What's he doing here? And what the hell, did he age up or something? Because he sounds older. Psych Kid when I was looking at him first, like, that's not right. No, who beat a dick Psych Kid with that voice? Apparently it is.
They're terrified of T-Rex roars.
Is Timmy locked or something? Why would he be locked? What's the story being? Good. Timmy would have to be one of like the earlier characters. Yeah, that's John Hammond. And Timmy would have to be like back here somewhere. That.
you're doing great! But there's still more out there.
Yes, I know. So I don't think that they're afraid of the scream. I think it's just the block I'm destroying when I scream at it. It's basically activating it to run. Oh shit, we gotta run.
Top job there! Now all we have to do is worry about those terrifying carnivores. Oh.
Yeah, like this T-Rex right in front of you. Sorry, Helen. You died because of this smash to the ground. Very odd. Oh, I need a Brachylosaurus. Just like, wait, why is this not destroying that? Turns out you need a Brachylosaurus for that. Staying up here, Mr. T-Rex. We're turning you into a Brachylosaurus. Ready? Oh. You turned from a carnivore. A herbivore. Uh-oh. What just happened? That was weird. Hey, we're just like, please help. I don't want to render this giant carnivore herbivore. It's like, fucking miles high. Make all these.
Oh, shit.
So I think the plant that I need for that one is behind the poison thing. I need a poison dinosaur.
Okay.
What is up with this council today? Like, I've already had a fixer as the earlier. Now what the heck is happening? Is it like the HDMI cable I need to fix? What the hell do I need? Column or something? Oh, right, now I remember. This kid. It's like, wait, Gollum in Jurassic Park.
I will consume the last.
Plays Jurassic World. You haven't played Jurassic World. Get to Jurassic World, you can't get out of here. Well, just the conundrum. I can say the magic word. Can't say it out until you played Jurassic World. You can't get out. You like Jurassic World more than Jurassic Park. Dang. You don't need to trap people in because they have to play it. You do. It's got butterfingers everywhere in your pockets. It's like your shaving cream. God knows what fucking reason. Something to do with John Hammond. Something about Butterfinger, though, just like. I remember.
You're in danger. You've got Butterfingers?
I remember something like that.
What a time of crisis.
it's down there. You don't mind if we steal your boat, do you? Wait, are we going back to Isla Nublar? I wanted to go to Isla Sorna. Oh wait, you can do this? I played so many hours of this game and I didn't know you could actually do this. Moment I like started moving this thing, it was just like tearing up the ground just by slamming its tail. Can't even get up there. So I guess you actually do. Back to the character. Excuse me? What? Why? What? Why is this so jank? What? Just skip the middle guy and go straight to the dinosaur. Yeah, okay. Finally. Jeez. Every platform possible, and you know, there's some like platform down there just watching to it.
Thank you.
die. Just like, oh, there's another bell getting like a thing to keep making these films because they're just paying me all the money just for these deaths. Charges them like $500,000 to get out of the island and reach no person. It's like $150,000 probably just to like come off the island or whatever it is. Like if they end up dying, it's like, well, alright, there we go, done. Made a fuck ton of money.
What?
have got me surrounded! I never should have swapped my stun rod for Morris's dessert.
Thanks for getting rid of him, but I'm sure I could have handled it myself.
Right. Realize you've been here. Look at the sign. Dinosaur itself. Eventually it's gonna stick blame it. I think the first thing I'd go after though, probably like eventually it's my way up to like a Velociraptor. Once I hit a Velociraptor, like fuck this. Going after a T-Rex. Super his ass.
Bigger close up. That idiot bird said they weren't dangerous. Carter! Where are you? We're meant to be safety partners.
Peter Stark. What are you doing without your Calprod?
Didn't think those creatures would ever leave me alone. Things would have gone a lot differently if I still had my stun rod with me.
How'd you lose them?
What did you use to scare them away? Because I think you got some of it on me.
I don't think you want to know.
That careless fool, Carter. He still has my lunge tube.
By the way, I'm still in questioning how the fuck he got it. But basically, I threw, like, T-Rex urine. But how the fuck did Eric get T-Rex urine? It's a real question. He said basically like he just didn't want to explain it.
Just isn't a proper ca-
Oh, what? I turned my back for 5 seconds and the little pests have dragged my gun up a tree. Should have signed up to that other mission on the island full of kittens instead.
Wait, there's an island full of kittens? I'm burning in fire. Safe in real fire, but whatever, okay.
Ow.
Trying to do sun tanning in the dark, but it just has to be also daytime. I don't fucking get it. Unless it just means that, like, basically you drop your shit. Let's see how this goes. It's a Kirby! It's a Kirby! My gun! Play games all the time, no problem. I just have people in mind. I had that sort of same thing happen with the
Where's all the crew?
Happy birthday. Spitting me, I'm actually spitting myself, but like, it won't let me move. Like, if I want to go forward, backward, left, right, if I can jump, I can do anything. I could probably change characters, but that's all I'm saying. See if there's any other good games to play tomorrow, but anyways, I guess all for today, but like get some good games in at some point to play on stream. Just been so busy with all sorts of shit, just trying to get sure anyways, catch you guys later.